Hi, this is Jared Lien with Lien On Me Acupuncture. And I talked a little bit about stress and anxiety leading to digestive issues in my other video. And today I just want to talk to you a little bit more about anxiety and how acupuncture and Chinese medicine can help you with that. You know, acupuncture gets your parasympathetic nervous system to kick in, which is the opposite of your fight and flight mode. When we get stuck in that sympathetic nervous tone, you know, we're running around all day, drinking coffee all day, so our mind gets really blocked up and we're not able to actually think about everything that's going on and what we need to do in our lives. And so acupuncture helps to deregulate your nervous system, get your body to relax, you know, which can lead to better digestion, better sleep. And an important part of that is mindfulness and meditation, which I recommend to all my patients during their treatments, but also when they go home, you know, 10, 20 minutes a day, or even just 1 or 2 minutes a day of deep breathing and meditation, just getting yourself away from your cell phones and your TVs and constant stimulation, you know, is really important for our bodies and our brains. Our brain needs that time to just relax and not think about 800 things and all the stressful things we have going on in our lives. So there's a lot more options out there. You know, we don't just have to reach for those pills every time. You know, you can come try some acupuncture. There's a lot of great Chinese herbal formulas to help with anxiety and depression, insomnia. You know, there's a lot more options out there that I didn't know about myself until I became an acupuncturist and became interested in this you know, holistic medicine. So I just hope this video helps, and I look forward to seeing you in the office.